There can be no victory. The darkness always returns. Legends tell that these words were spoken by Sigmar, the first emperor. Some believe he had a vision of what was to come. But Sigmar uttered truth, not prophecy. The darkness always returns. Always. When the Skaven conquered Ubersreich, the flame of defiance guttered. The Reichland should have been lost, but heroes arose, and the Vermintide was repelled. Desperate for revenge, the Ratmen struck a pact with the barbarians of the Chaos Wastes, the worshippers of the Dark Gods. Once again, the Reichland stands upon the brink. Once again, heroes are needed. And yet, in the very hour of victory, the saviors of Ubersreich were taken, seized by the treacherous foe. With every dawn, hope fades. After all, if the greatest can fall into darkness, what chance can there be for those who remain?
Don't need that one anymore, mate.